song that our dad wrote to Cisco's grandfather. This song, I always remember this song when we were kids. It just seemed so kind of dark and mysterious, and it made you wonder what our dad was doing late at night. He didn't come home. Because he was kind of a family guy, and he was not an absentee dad by any means. He would get up every morning and put on a suit and tie, and he would drive into Hollywood, and he'd walk up, you know, 5 flights of stairs to his desk, and he would sit at his desk and write songs from 9 to 5.
Each night I wander the evening away, searching for pleasures that never can stay. Wine on a table in some cabaret, candles that burn with the time.